You are about to witness the very exciting story of a city and its people. It will be an adventure that will open new sights in familiar surroundings. It is a story of a city seeking new horizons in a resolute contest with great challenges. That city is Detroit.
For a long time, you know what I'm saying? The economy messed up, it's been messed up, jobs been gone.
I'm ashamed to say that I'm from here, that I live here.
It's fucked up, bro. Economy is through, jobs, schools, school systems, it's messed up.
We as a people can do, we can definitely do better.
Detroit is really in bad shape, you know. The communities are really torn down. The neighborhoods are full of abandoned houses. Our local government has really spent more time padding their own pockets than paying the city of Detroit. They put more time into thinking about their well-being more so than the well-being of the city.
Control your house and you know how to treat other women better.
You're the last one to talk.
I'm the first one to talk.
You.
Shrek.
You're out of order.
The first one to talk. Don't
You're
disrespect
out of order.
Me.
Order of the day.
I will call this to adjourn if you don't.
Do it, baby. Do it.
Move to adjourn.
Do it.
We're going to take a brief recess.
A shitty police department, man. They don't do their job, you know. They're spending more time riding around trying to meet women in our neighborhoods versus combating crime.